Okay. That makes
sense. It's like cut and the letters are below the other letters.
Right.
That is like the worst design for a sign.
Whoever they are, they have pretty poor taste.
Can we go back out to Skag? What? Can we go back to the Skag dip?
We might go out there. I'm trying to figure out...
Arrow. Thanks. Did we not see this last time?
What?
The trouble, and then there's an arrow pointed to where we just were.
Trouble. Skags. Yes. We saw that.
I
want
to go over to the trouble Skags. Give me a minute. Can I go in here? I can, in fact, not go into that hole.
Okay. That's a shame. We need to come over here. I'm sure we'll get under attack. Yep. Get dead. Ooh, hello.
Ooh, I'll take that item.
You saw a green item and was just like, okay, might as well grab it for myself.
Hey, if it's useful, I'll give it to you, okay?
Okay.
I doubt it's going to be very useful.
No, that's cool. Do what you want. Alright, here's the power coupling. Boom.
Alright.
And
okay.
Now we just need to go back.
Is there an... Oh, that's just another sky coal. Got it.
Yep. You just need to run back.
Do we run out of stamina? Is that a thing?
Yes, stamina is a thing. If you stop moving for a moment, then you'll return to your normal run speed. Pretty sure there's stamina.
Well, I just randomly stopped running, so I'm going to assume... I can hear you breathing, though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I can, too, but at the same time, I also... She's not stopped running yet.
I'll start running, and then my character will just randomly stop.
Mine never did.
Weird.
Well, that was an interesting display of stamina right there.
You can maybe we have different staminas.
Maybe? I'm sure it's a thing. It would be weird if it wasn't.
So we just take one of the standard shields?
You can, yes.
They look all the same.
Yeah, they're all standard. There's this one over here as the item of the day, which it's slightly better, but it costs about 200 more.
Do we have money to just waste?
I mean, I have 700 cash.
Oh, so do I.
So.
That was quick.
Yeah, you get...
We already have $700 that is apparently killing a bunch of skags.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the item of the day. Boom.
Oh.
Ha-ha!
If you get the item of the day, it's sold out for me.
Ba-boom!
I guess I'll just take the standard, then. On the field.
Just tell me if you need anything.
It was only, like, one thing better than what you had, so... I might not have Don't worry about it too much.
Cool. But we can buy stuff and make it sold out.
Yep. I'm here.
I like it.
That's well, like the item of the day, the item of the day changes like every 10 minutes or something like that.
Oh, so not every day?
Yeah, it's not every day.
Entire day.
No, there'll be more. See, you don't need a PhD to do my job. I guess people just feel more comfortable with my honest face and bedside manner. Oh, sure. Feel free to sell your items at the med vendor and buy some first aid kits for later. Okay. And then blinding nine toes. Nine toes placed a few men at a small outpost outside of town, across the road and west.
I keep the medical working.
Those men report every move we make, so our next move should be to make them dead. Sounds fair enough.
Sounds like a permanent solution.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Well, I guess. If you say so.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Yeah, it is. That's why I thought of it.
Thank you, mysterious guardian angel lady.
That we're not going to question at all.
Never.
It makes sense.
She's hot. It's okay not to question her. You just listen to what she says.
As long as she's attractive, we don't need a reason.
Exactly. Let's see.
So, we need to go this way?
Yeah, it looks like we need to go over to where this diamond is. If you click tab, I guess it will go to your inventory, but I have mine set for map. So, right.
Well, mine will just randomly go to wherever it wants to.
Well, you can switch it at the top, but I think its default is actually character, but we need to go over to where the diamond is on the map, which I guess we also have a waypoint on our map that shows where the diamond is.
Oh, if you hold it down, it'll be map. Okay.
Oh.
Hold tab, it goes to map. Click it once, it goes to character.
Oh. Okay, well, mine just...
That's an interesting...
Mine just does it no matter what I do.
Having buttons do different things depending on how long you hold it is pretty good.
Yeah. I'm sure it was an innovation of its time.
This entire game is still innovative. This is like the half-life of...
Look, we just need to make sure we find Shooty McFace. Is he in this one or is he in Borderlands 2?
He's in the second one.
God damn it.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go through an entire game before we can find him.
Yep, true.
The main reason why both of us know about Borderlands.
Shooty McFace!
Let me get a pistol out so I can run for a long-range kill.
Get dead, punk. I'm gonna hide behind you.
I'll run in front of them in a minute.
Yeah, that's no problem.
I'll provide some cover.
I will cover you. You go ahead and just destroy. At the moment, since I don't have like any kind of scope of any sort, it is kind of difficult to like aim from a long distance. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
So,
you died?
If I die, feel free to come revive me.
Well, at the moment, I'm actually out of ammo.
Oh, I died while killing someone, so it didn't count. I mean, the death didn't count.
How do you swap guns in the middle of...
Mouse wheel?
Oh, is it the mouse wheel?
Or that's just the primary secondary.
Okay. So. Okay.
Oh, geez, Skags. There are so many Skags.
Oh, this one has a, scope on it. Nice.
There are so many Skags. Too many Skags, if you ask me.
Where are you coming? Come out. Someone up here. There he is.
I'll hit him.
Okay.
Got him. I'm actually full on ammo, so...
Yeah, I am empty, apparently, so I need to find
I found some health.
Well, good for you.
Something going on here.
I'll take it.
Thank you. That health.
It looks like you're full on health.
Yeah, I am. Okay, I guess I might be full on ammo again.
Wait, what is that? Can you come over here?
What?
Do you see this?
Is that someone's foot?
It looks like a foot, maybe? Or... Like a tongue?
Hey,
very long
back
tongue.
Back up. I thought it was a woman's foot and a heel, but now that I look at it, it looks like a pig hoof.
From one of the Skags, maybe?
It's from one of the Skags for sure. It's from one of the Skags for sure.
No, their skin
color
is different.
The more I look at it, now it kind of looks like a penis, so we should probably leave.
Jesus.
I'm just saying, we should probably go.
Yeah, let's not hang around, Mia.
The Skag penis.
Skag.
It's gonna make you gag.
Oh, jeez.
Let's get out of here. And you also should periodically...
I apologize if you hear this water.
No, it's fine. I've actually been drinking a
Coca-Cola. I have to drink the water. I've been drinking
a
lot of water recently.
Oh, yes. Sniper. I got a sniper.
I guess I'll take the repeater then.
Oh, these are shotgun shells. I don't need those.
How do you change the weapon itself?
You go to tab.
Give me
or you can click I, and that will send you straight to your inventory. And then you just drag it over to wherever. So in this case... I need to be at least level 4. Damn it. Oh, well. That's no big deal. I'm level 3 right now, so we're good.
There we go. Okay. Anyways, I've been drinking a lot of water recently. Because for like ever since school started, I've been having like 4 cans of Pepsi a day.
Jesus.
Not very healthy at all, is it?
No, it's not.
It's just kind of what I started drinking since there's nothing in the house and I was 3D modeling and I needed something to drink because it was hot.
True.
And I've been drinking a lot of water to try and even.
Hey Logan, there's some Skags. Kill them!
No!
Kill
you distracted them!
Kill him! Oh! Oh! Back up, punk. Back up, back up. Okay, it's dead. Boom, boom.
Oh, I was lagging.
That was
lagged.
Fun. Oh, you lagged?
I missed the battle because of lag.
You lagged out the entire battle? Are you okay?
I was there for most of the battle, but then after they died, I kind of was like facing a wall, so.
Oh, I see.
You know. You just... I kind of lagged into the wall.
Battle over. Like, okay.
Do you need that? I guess you do.
I guess so.
I didn't see what it was, but I was just like, is that for you?
It is a cheap repeater.
Oh, I just got a repeater, so. I got an RF bad repeater. And it was better than the repeater I already had, even though it's called bad, so.
Technically this repeater is better than my SMG, but I think I'm gonna stick with the SMG for right now.
You wanna trade it to me, so I can see what
want.
It is? Is trading a thing?
I can drop it, and then you can pick it up. I think it's... that work?
Right, there it is. Got it. There we go.
Any good?
The cheap repeater? No. No, it's not.
Okay, well, you can sell it and get money from it, then.
Alright, okay, so we need to go turn this quest in?
Yes, because we can only get one quest at a time, apparently, at the moment.
Well, you know, we haven't gotten that far.
That's true.
This is, like, the fifth quest.
Yes, but it's just so annoying. Dear Jesus.
I received $13. Is this a hole? What is this?
That's a hole.
There's a hole. Yeah, but it leads somewhere. Adventure!
Adventure is out there. I was sitting in the Union Building the other day after I got out of class, right? And, this was interesting. So, someone started... There was this Japanese girl who sat down at the piano because there's a piano for public use in the Union Building, right?
Right.
And she started playing the... I don't want to say it's the main theme, but you know that piano theme from Up?
Kind of.
The one that I really, really like? It's basically the main theme. It plays whenever, you know, it's talking about him and his wife.
Yeah.
She started playing that theme, and it was very, very beautiful. So, Japanese chick, if you're watching this,
very,
I doubt it.
Very rough chance of her watching this.
Like, ever.
Shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Well done, friend. Here's the bounty for those guys. By the time Nine Toes realize we've taken out his eyes, we'll already be making our next move. Good and good. Here's a reward for the death of Nine Toes, but he's loose. Oh, there's a reward. Not here's the reward. I was about to say, we didn't kill him yet. But he's elusive. We don't really know where his hideout is. Talk to TK Baja and at his farm south of Firestone. TK Baja. He's blind as a bat, but no one knows the area better than he does. Maybe he can help. Okay. Sounds like a plan.
Okay, so we're getting help from a blind man on the terrain. Got it.
Yeah. We're accepting help from the blind. What was... Oh, it was the windmill over there.
Well, I mean,
sitting there like,
this...
what's flying across the sky that's making such a gigantic shadow? I thought, like, dragons at first?
Oh, man, wouldn't it be cool if we could fight dragons? Oh, that'd be awesome.
Hello, one second. No, that's not what I want to do. I'm seeing... What is that exclamation point? Is there a quest over there?
I'm not seeing an exclamation point.
Oh,
are you talking about
on your radar.
Small map?
Yes.
On the radar?
There's one way over... If you check your actual map, there's a quest or something. A bounty board. Way over there.
And you want to go check it out?
I kind of do, but I think at the same time we'll probably end up over there after we've talked to this new guy. So...
Right.
Let's go ahead and just follow the waypoint and call it good.
Okay. Wow, you are fast. Like, jeez. You can certainly cover some distance.
I know. I am quite... Oh, hello.
We are being shot at.
By who? Oh, hello.
I am not sure. Still looking.
I found him.
Got him.
Wait, how are you? Oh, he had a shield.
He is not dead.
He had a shield.
He was not dead.
They're wearing shields. Die. Logan.
Oh, jeez, there's more.
They're intelligent. They put on shields.
They put on shields. They know we have guns.
No, one of them. One of them put on a shield.
one of them has shields.
And one of them has a shield. There, okay, kill one of them. Kill one of them. Hurry up and kill him.
I have to respawn.
Look, if I die, I'm blaming you.
I had to reload. Well, I mean, if you're low on health, just go up and hit him and he'll die.
Well, yes, but...
Also, wouldn't you also have the chance to kill one of them to go back alive?
Yeah, I do have that chance, but, you know...
You'd just be able
with
to
both
shoot
of us down... With both of us down, it was troublesome for us to kill one person and both get revived from it. Even though I could have just come up and revived you. But...
Yeah, I see.
Wait.
Oh, is that a skag hole?
Oh, wrong way.
We need to go this way. I'm being shot at. Alright, lost health for no reason. No, there are people over there. Okay.
Yeah, there's... Wait.
Mutant Midget Psycho.
Okay.
He's pretty fast. I don't like where this is going. What?
He's a midget. That was interesting.
Geez.
I think we need to go over to this house. I think that's
Should
what
I
our goal is.
Take his melee weapon?
I don't think
that
so.
That's amazing.
I think we
Why
need to come over
he a
here.
Character?
What, the psycho?
Play as midget psycho.
I think he's a playable character in the second game.
Right, okay. I'll take your word on that.
Blind man, Baja!
Who can point a gun at us, apparently.
One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
Okay.
He's blind. How does he know the look on her face?
He didn't.
No? Lucky you. I only shoot Skag. Mostly, anyways.
Hello.
Right, okay.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. Alright? I'm okay.
Okay, who's there? Oh, new kid in town, eh? The name's Takei Baja. Wait, I think I heard something. I did hear it. Damn, Skag's getting into my food. Damn, them all to hell. You, whoever you are, I want you to kill those rat bastards. They just stole half my food stores. Go get my food back, and we'll talk after I ain't so pissed off. Sounds like a plan.
About time.
It's
Zig
about
Zig,
time.
Dug Dug. Dabu.
Dabu. Dabu. Okay, so where do we need to go? Wrong
This way.
Yep, that way. Dum 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 dum. Oh, hello, Skag.
I'm not seeing a Skag.
At your feet? Right here? I just killed it?
No, he did not appear for me.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you were just shooting at invisible. He's not there for me.
The Skag, right here.
Yeah, he's not there. It's just ground. I was really confused when you started shooting. Yeah, there's nothing there.
I'm staring it right in the face. You're not pulling my leg, right?
You're looking at the ground on my screen. There's nothing there.
You need to take a screenshot of this and prove it.
Okay, I'll took a screenshot. Hello. I took a screenshot. I'll send it to you on Skype.
Okay. I am waiting to receive.
I will send file. And OneDrive pictures. That one. That's just a black screen. The screenshot did not save.
That is indeed a black screen. Good job.
Why did the screenshot not save?
Okay,
let me try again.
It's probably because you're full screen, so...
Yeah, here, I have... It's not letting me on full screen now.
Alt-Enter.
Hello. Alt-Enter.
Yep. That should do it.
Thank you. Okay. And now if I go here, and geez.
You are looking right where I'm looking, right?
Right.
Okay. Just making sure.
Let me just unpause. Right where you're looking?
Yeah. It should be right here, okay. Where I'm staring at.
Okay. I took a picture. Send file. Right there. Good picture because I have it zoomed out and everything, and I'm not going to edit it right now, but...
Oh, my bad.
You see the picture?
It's not popped up yet. I'm waiting. Still waiting. Nothing's popped up yet.
Wow, this is amazing.
This is a very eventful episode of Let's Play Borderlands.
I definitely sent it.
Try it again.
It's just now saying that the screenshot saved, so it's just taking a little bit to upload, I guess.
Maybe. Well, you are trying to run a Skype call and play an online game at the same time. So it could just be taking... Oh, there we go, there we go. Alright, looking at the picture.
My background is wonderful, I know.
Oh yeah, Godzilla fighting Ganon, it looks like. Did I download it? Because I'm trying to see it, but I can't see it quite well from that perspective. Don't think I did. Give me 1 second. I can't really see it that well. Oh.
Maybe.
Okay, I'm staring at the. I am staring at the ground. That makes no sense.
I guess you killed this Skag so fast. Oh wait. Oh, dear lord, it's over here.
Wait, what?
What? Do you see a Skag over here? There's a dead Skag on this thing over here.
No, I do not see a Skag over there.
You killed it so fast that it did not spawn. Oh god, where am I? Yeah, I'm sitting over here on the purple map.
We've wasted enough time. Let's just continue on. Oh, you're lagging
you
super bad.
You killed it so fast that it's not getting a chance to move.
You are lagging really bad.
Give me a minute. Let me just reduce lag. Give me a minute.
Yep, no problem. No problem.
Close out of this. Keep the Skype call open, of course, but... Steam. Do I need Steam open in order to keep the game running?
I don't think so.
Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can't close out of Steam.
Okay.
Okay. There we go.
You're still here.
This is about as, yeah, this is about as good as it's going to get right now.
Okay. I don't know, you were just, like really jumping really, really bad.
Am I jumping right now, literally?
Yes. You seem to be doing fine. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, onward this way again. Stolen food, we need to find it. I probably edited some of that out. Probably.
The end result is that you killed it so fast that we don't even know what happened.
Yes. Oh, we've already cleared this spot out, so... We just gotta go pick things up. See?
Oh, geez.
We are being innovative.
Now, if I remember correctly, from, like, various screenshots I've seen in this game and, like, the trailer, don't we get, like, a vehicle later?
We should, yes. I remember... I was watching Sean play the game, and he definitely was riding in a vehicle.
Oh, jeez.
Kill that Skag.
Oh, jeez. How
do
you
still
have
down?
Full life? Oh, yeah. No, I'm fine.
Okay. Just making sure. I don't know.
It's ridiculous.
I don't know. I'm fine. Oh!
You
hello.
Have the entire... Right on.
Look, isn't the Berserker supposed to be kind of like a tank? Like, shouldn't you be, like, murdering these guys?
I have no help.
Why am I the one being chased, yet you're the tank?
Because you have all the health.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have picked up that health pack then.
Anyone need some help?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, anyone need some health?
I'm also using it.
Health here!
Did I just pick up chicken? Oh, wait. That was the stolen food.
Food, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, we finished.
Hey!
We picked up food off the ground. That's probably not very good.
But, you know, it is what it is. It's for a blind man. He'll never tell the difference.
Right.
What was his name? TK Baja. TK Baja. He'll never know the difference. Nana. Ero. Or I guess his name's Agro, isn't it? It's like Agro or something like that.
It's Agro.
It's Agro?
It's Agro? I'm pretty sure it's Agro, but you said Ero.
Yeah. Ero.
That was a weird let's play. Yeah. I was so tired when we let's play that. I don't remember most of it.
That's very true. Woo! I enjoyed listening to that. Skag corpses hit the ground is like music to my ears. Brought my food back, did ya? Thank you, stranger. So you're looking for night. Toes' hideout. It's over in Skag Gully. Seeing as you helped me with my Skag problem, I'm happy to help you with your Nine Toes problem. Thank you, dude. Okay. Good news. I just heard Marcus reopened his weapon vendor in Firestone. Before you go after Nine Toes, you gotta get yourself some grenades. I'm so happy you killed them Skags that I just hand you some, but I don't have any left after my last fishing trip. So, head over to Firestone and buy some grenades. Then, come on back. Okay. Well...
You've done well! I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Okay, random guy. I guess I'm gonna wait for Logan.
Okay. I'm back.
Oh, you're back?
Dad needs my help with something when we're finished here, so we'll continue on.
Do you want to go ahead and get these grenades, and then you can go help
him?
Okay.
Hope's he needs Hope as well, and Hope's on the phone, so I'm just kind of here until Hope finishes.
Okay.
With the phone.
Oh, there's a guy over there. It's a...
Oh, is he friendly?
Oh, Skag.
Definitely not friendly.
No, there's a bandit over there. But also there's a bunch of Skags.
I got him. I'm shooting the bandit.
Right. Well, there was also a bunch
this
of Skags.
Not doing as much damage as I wanted to. I'll shotgun him in a minute.
I am going to switch over to this. But you can go help Dad with whatever once we get these grenades, because that'll give me a chance to check over the footage, make sure everything's still hunky-dory, and then we can continue once you get back.
Okay.
Yep.
So where are we finding these grenades? Another bandit.
He is over...
Something just shot me.
They're over there. Oh, this one's got a shield. Two of them have shields.
Okay, I'll run up and smack him. Cover me. Got him.
Sounds good.
Shot at. What's going on?
There's still more of them. These grenades are going to be useful, I think, because they appear to be, like, popping up in masses. Oh, you need to kill one.
Oh. Yeah. I was in the middle of reloading and got up.
Ooh, am I level 4?
I will be the first one. I'm level 4.
You're
level
4. 4,
I'm level 3. No, I'm level 4 as well.
I'm level 4 as well, which means I can use the sniper. I can use the sniper now. Which
I've
means...
I've not looked at any of my weapons at all, or abilities.
Boom.
Do I have any abilities? I don't think I even have any abilities.
No, I don't think they unlock until level 5. But anyway, we need to go find these grenades. But I do have a sniper now, so I can help you from very afar.
I'm just gonna keep using my shotgun pistol, I guess. Give me a minute.
Yep, no problem.
Okay, so, yeah. Hope so. I'm gonna hurry up and go help Dad with the thing, and then I'll be back.
Okay.
Won't take long.
Here's this guy. Missing Amanda Ryan. Or Ray? Age 21. That does not look like a 21-year-old. Height 5'4", maybe.
Weight 128. Eyes blue, hair brown. Last seen Southgate. Last seen wearing a brown shirt and leather pants. Please help. Hello, you. Yes, because that's useful having the same wanted or missing poster 2 feet away from itself. Oh, hello. That's a Marcus shop. What? What's the difference? Okay, well. Oh, grenades. Okay.
Remember, Marcus means quality at a great price.
Oh, is Logan over there dying? I might need to go defend his honor. Oh yeah, he is definitely over there dying. Logan! I've come to save you. I know you're not here. I'm coming to save you, I swear. Oh. Oh, this is not going to end well. Oh. So I'm going to guess people respawn. That's probably it. Oh, tell me he's not dead. Tell me he's not dead. Oh, he's dead. Oh, the reload rate on this is terrible. But I guess it's because I'm supposed to be super far away. Oh! Skag! Skag, 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 skag. Oh! Oh! This is not good. This does not bode well for me either. Logan, the things I do to save your ass. And then fail at saving you for. Oh! Ugh. Shops have new inventory. Yay. Thank you, shops. Oh, hello. Goodbye. That was fun. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and run over to where Logan's back at. Now that that's been dealt with. And hopefully, if I can pull it off, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video and go ahead and look at what we have here. There he is. Alright, I will be back in just a moment.